How to heal gum disease, what you need to know and do. My name is Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida. Gum disease, or also known as periodontal disease, affects many of us. It is in greater or lesser degrees, from just slight bleeding of the gums to deep penetration and bone loss around the roots of the teeth. Gum disease affects the supporting tissues of the mouth and can actually lead to tooth loss. Here you see a buildup of plaque and accumulation, which affects the gums, making them red, and even can lead to bone loss. So to remove this, there are such items as flossing and brushing, but to get thoroughly down underneath the gum, sometimes you need irrigating devices. We have little stimulants, a little triangular shaped toothpicks that can actually get in there. And this can actually remove the toxins and acids from underneath the gums, which will help maintain or prevent gum disease. Sometimes you can just use a disclosing solution to find out where the plaque is located, and then use that as a guide to flossing and brushing and flushing out these toxins and acids from underneath the gum. So that's what you can do at home, but most importantly, you do need to see your dentist to find out the severity of your gum disease and any professional treatments that might need to be done in conjunction with what you can do at home. I'm Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida.